Uncle Christopher, man, fuck's sake, I sound so bad.